Okay. We're going to divide the paper in half. And for sharps, the rule is a half a step down. That's down from the name of the key. Remember, the key is the same thing as the name of the scale. Okay. Is the last, and I'm going to underline last, sharp in the key signature. Okay, so we're talking about two things. We're talking about the key, which is the name of the key or the name of the scale, and the key signature, which is how it signs its name, that's why we call it a signature, to the music. Okay, so then we have this awesome list, which is F, C, G, D, A, E, B. This is the order of sharps. Order of sharps. Okay? I have a sentence for that. Of course I do. Fat cats go down alleys eating bologna. Okay? Fat cats go down alleys eating bologna. Alright. So if the name of the key, let's say, is D, okay? The name of the key is D. A half step down from D is going to be C sharp. So the last sharp is C sharp. We cut the rest off and get rid of them. Okay? So how many sharps are in the key of D? Two. Fat cats. F and C. Okay? It's as simple as that. Don't make it harder than it is. Let me do another one. If we do the key of E, okay? The key of E. I put it right here above the word key. The key of E, a half step down from E, is D sharp. Why sharps? Because we're talking about sharps right now. Okay? We'll get to flats later. Half step down from E is D sharp. Here's the D. Cut the rest off. Get rid of them. Fat cats go down. So in the key of E major, there are four sharps. F, C, G, and D. We'll do one more. Let's do the key of A. Half step down from A is G sharp. Cut the rest off, get rid of the rest. Fat cats go. Three sharps, F, C, and G in the key of A major. Okay? Now, I will mention that if you don't know the name of the key, but you do have the key signature, for example, let's say that we know that it has five sharps, okay? Five sharps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, okay, F, C, G, D, A, and we're trying to figure out what is the name of the key, it's the same thing backwards. Instead of a half step down from the name of the key, we go a half step up from the key signature to find the key. So a half step up from A is B. So the key of B major has five sharps, F, C, G, D, and A sharp, okay? Wow, this is awesome. Going on, flats. Flats are even easier. The rule for flats are the next to the last flat in the key signature is the name of the key. Okay, so again, we're talking about two things, the key signature and the key. Okay, here are the order of flats. The order of the flats are the same thing as the sharps, but backwards. How about that? The order of flats are B, E, A, D, G, C, F. Big elephants after dark, that's a comma, get cranky fast. Big elephants after dark get cranky fast. One of my students, when he was a young boy, came up with that. His name was Todd, or Toddy, and I will say that he's the one that invented that, and I thought it was so cute. I've kept it all these years. I've taught it to all my other students. So big elephants after dark get cranky fast. Order of the flats. What does this say? The next to the last flat in the key signature is the name of the key. What does the next to the last mean? It means not the last one, but the one that's next to the last one, or second to the last, okay? So whatever that is the name of the key. It's that simple. So if we have four flats, so we're going to chop this off and get rid of the rest. We have four flats. The name of the key is A flat major, because it's not the last one, it's the next to the last one, okay? A flat major, and yes, you have to say flat. There is only one key that does not have the word flat in its name, and that is the key of F major, which only has one flat. All other flat keys have the word flat in their name. Likewise, sharp keys, all sharp keys are just the plain letter except for two, and that is the key of F sharp major and the key of C sharp major. All other sharp keys are just the key of G, the key of D, the key of A, the key of E, the key of B, except for F sharp and C sharp. Again, but in flats, it's B flat major, E flat major, A flat major, D flat major. All of them have the word flat in them, except for the key of F. Okay, F has only one flat, B flat. That one you just have to memorize, by the way. There's two keys you have to memorize, only two. And that is, C has nothing in it, no sharps and no flats. And F has one flat, B flat, and that's it. Those are the only two keys that this formula will not work on. I apologize about my sloppy writing, but hopefully you've got the idea. A half step down from the name of the key is the last sharp in the key signature. That's the rule for sharps. The next to the last flat in the key signature is the name of the key, is the rule for flats. All right, let this sink in. Get your apps going. We're going to go further. And have a wonderful month, and I'll see you next time. Don't forget, we're always available online for live private music lessons via Skype. Remember, we're the tube that talks back.